I believe in democracy. I respect his opinion, but I think he's really going crazy. But I still respect crazy people.